gentlemen, please welcome
Heidi and Frank.
Heidi and Frank, dude.
That's right.
Heidi and Frank are back
on 85.5 KLOS.
Heidi and Frank show here at 8:30. 818-955-2955. It's time for the Malort Challenge. Yes. Malort, the worst tasting liquor in the world. Mitch is here. Been answering the phone all week, and he's going to be jumped in just like Corey was last week to a Malort Challenge. Never had a sip of liquor in his life.
No, man. Was that true?
That is true.
You said you had your first beer when you were like 25, right?
No, that was when I had first sex.
Oh, your first sex.
He's had a sip of that.
You had a sip of that.
Gulp.
That sweetness, but you didn't have any sip of alcohol.
No alcohol. No, not on purpose anyway.
No. Okay, so there wasn't an idea or a reason why you said no. Like your alcoholism runs in your family, you wanted to avoid it.
No, I just never got into it.
What's the hubbub?
Yeah, I mean, Friday nights I was home watching Dukes of Hazzard in Dallas.
Yes, me too,
with
Mitch.
The family.
All right.
Yeah, same.
Yeah. All right. Well, you're in for a treat, Mitch. Malort is the worst tasting liquor in the world. This will not send you down a road of alcoholism.
This will continue
your trend of never drinking again. If you are unfortunately a loser today and you don't get the answer correct. But in honor of the Kentucky Derby happening tomorrow, if you didn't listen earlier, we made our picks. Get out your picks so you can just tell people what to listen for when they're watching the Derby this weekend. It's going to happen around 4 o'clock. I think 3:57 is the time. I'm picking Known Agenda, King Fury, and Rock Your World in that order, but I'm going to box them as a trifecta. Also, throwing in a couple bets on Bourbonic at 30-1 and Essential Quality, which is the favorite, 2-1. Going to throw some money in there as well. But those are the picks. What was your picks?
Midnight Bourbon, Highly Motivated, and Bourbonic.
There you go.
Yeah.
Okay, so looking for the most gambling addicted states. And Mitch, I'll let you go first. Heidi, go first. But all teenagers on the board, you never had a drink in your life, so I don't want you to lose this because this is awful.
It would be a bad day in the accounting office later.
A couple extra zeros on my check, or a couple less if he has to drink.
Yeah.
I made him do this. Uh-huh. All right. We're looking for the most gambling addicted states, Mitch.
I mean, you got to go with Nevada, right?
Nevada! No, I didn't hit the. I'm hitting the ding and it's hitting the buzz. I swear to God, look at this, Eric.
What is happening?
Look. What's going on, Eric?
Yeah.
Don't call us a liar. I don't know why, Eric.
Jesus. What is happening?
Oh,
who's here?
We have somebody here? No.
Yeah, Mitch is here with the number one answer.
Yeah!
That means, Mitch, you don't have to drink.
Woo.
But that means you get to choose somebody here on the show to drink.
Wow. I think it's got to be Eric.
Oh!
Just because of the shoes. Because of the shoes today.
Here, Eric, here's a...
Mitch.
These are to pass over to you. I already poured the last shot for Mitch. Just waiting in the wings.
Oh, boy.
But I got these baby bottles. They're not baby bottle people. These are like airline Malort bottles.
I'm going to need a diaper.
This is the only liquor they have on Spirit Airlines.
It's way worse out of these tiny bottles because
it seems
little
like it
opening.
Takes forever.
You can't open your throat and just let. Oh, right. I hate you, Mitch. Oh, Mitch.
Oh, yeah, because it takes a time. It's this bubbly splash down.
Yeah. Ew, Eric.
Ooh. Yeah, see?
Ooh, it's pouring out of his nose.
He'll think twice about those slippers.
Yeah.
All right, number one answer is off the board. Heidi, that means you only got 9 shots at a correct answer. Most gambling addicted states, Heidi. 818-955-2955 to play yourself.
I'm going to say California.
California. Doesn't know how to gamble.
Well, I figured we're close to Nevada, like we make our road trips and stuff to Vegas.
I guess, but no, California.
Gambling in Vegas or Nevada still.
You got my Morongo and stuff. There you go, Heidi. There you go.
Shake it up for you.
Let's see. 8 ounces of Coke costs like $10,000-ish. That's what somebody wants to sell us, one of our audience members.
That's bad.
That bad Coke? Oh, yeah.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, Oof. All right, Johnny, nine answers still on the board for you. You got the most gambling addicted states.
Big gambling state. I'm going to go New York. Casinos, Indian reservations.
New York.
Been to a lot of them myself. Seneca.
No, not New York. Here you go, Johnny. Here's your little bottle. I don't know if you're supposed to shake it first. Down the hatch. Click, 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 click. Oh. Oh, I think it is much worse with the decanting of it, right? So it
aerates.
You don't need it to breathe. Way worse.
It's way worse.
Once you give it air, it comes alive.
Because in the cup, you could just go down, but this is like glug, 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 glug. Yeah. If it was something good, it'd be delicious. That is atrocious. I hate this.
It feels like burning tires in my esophagus. Yeah.
All right, here we go. Eric, we're back to you. You're already one Malort shot in, thanks to Mitch's number one guess of Nevada, looking for the most gambling-addicted states. What do you got, Eric?
I've already taken a shot, and I haven't played yet.
I know.
Oh, no.
That's the way the game works.
I don't know. Those were all my answers, so I'm just going to say Texas. I don't know.
Texas.
Maybe it's online gambling or something.
No, Texas is not.
Eric.
Here you go, Eric. We'll have to run out and get some more bottles.
No, it's fine. We can... We'll do a piece of popcorn or something if we lose.
A piece of popcorn if you lose.
Yes, Trader Joe's has got delicious treats.
Oh, this one won't open. Sorry.
Oh, yeah, it's broken.
Damn it.
Oh. All right. Come on. Put the mic right on it.
Mm. Oh. Why are you holding it in your mouth, you idiot? Mm.
Come on, just throw it back.
Eric, you're swallow. Gonna, uh-oh.
Don't spit on the board. All right, there we go. The longer you hold it, the worse it gets. I've tried that.
We've tried every sort of way.
All right, so it's up to Christy and me. Usually Christy's and me never work out.
Okay, we're going to work
that
out.
Was my first wife's name, too. So you get it. It's your first wife's name, too. All right, Christy. We got the... nine answers on the board. Nevada is number one answer. Totally taken. The most most gambling addicted states. I can't talk.
Okay, Frank.
Yeah.
We got this.
All right.
That one clue was awesome about Indian reservations because Oklahoma has a bunch of Indian reservations.
Oklahoma! Woo! Yes, in the number six spot. So you got a prize. Are you a VIP? Yeah.
I am.
I bet you were, Christy. So I'm going to give you a KLOS t-shirt, okay?
Awesome. Thank you.
Stay on hold. Thank you. Oh, yes. Thank you so much. All right. We got Kevin on the phone. Kevin. It's
yes, sir.
It's you and Mitch.
Let's
Mitch
do it.
Has
Let's
never
do it,
had a
Kevin.
Taste of liquor in his life. It could be the first being Malort.
Oh, dear. Johnny.
So I got eight answers possible on the board. Most gambling addicted states. Nevada was number one. Oklahoma was number six. Give me one.
Oh, let's see. New Jersey's
got to
be on that list.
New Jersey.
Good.
Number
Good call.
Seven.
Thank you,
number
Kevin.
Seven.
Yes.
Mitch doesn't have to drink today.
So we're all the way from Minneapolis answering that one.
Yeah.
Minneapolis. Thank you for listening, Kevin. And be sure to spread the word around
Absolutely.
Minneapolis for us. Now, Kevin, are you a VIP? I'm assuming because you're listening in Indianapolis or Minneapolis.
I'm not.
Oh, well, you're a VIP now. You can go back and watch the show. Decades
I'm
worth
standing.
Of Thank you, Stan.
Can I get a t-shirt?
What?
T-shirt.
Our t-shirt, too.
I'll
get a t-shirt, too. That way people go, what station is that? And then you can start talking about us. Okay, thank you so much. Stay on hold. For some reason, I can't put this guy back on hold. There we go. I can't do it. There we go. Yes. Nope. Okay. All right. Now it's going to be Heidi and Chris. Oh, Heidi and Chris usually work out.
Well, I mean, I think, yeah, we should be fine.
You guys have a natural fit together already.
I would pray. Here's my prayer. Jesus, if you exist...
Oh, wow.
Go with me.
Okay.
That my wife, whose name is Chris,
has called
looked
in.
Up the answers.
And called in.
Then called in and has the right answer.
All right. So if this is a woman and she's a lesbian, she's married to Heidi, Jesus does exist. Otherwise, he doesn't.
Right.
All right, Chris.
Oh, God.
It is Heidi's wife.
It is Heidi's wife.
My God.
How are you,
thank you, Jesus. All right, Chris, you got 7 possible correct answers. Let me remind you what's off the board for the most gambling addicted states. You got number 1 was Nevada, number 6 Oklahoma, number 7 was New Jersey. What do you got?
I'm going to go with Louisiana.
Louisiana, number 5. Oh. Yes, Louisiana.
Oh, my God. Well, careful. I don't want to moan too loudly, but I am very happy.
Yeah, don't
want to
moan too loudly, Heidi.
I don't want to show any sort of...
Only moan for like half a second. Anything longer than that.
It's too much.
We don't
want
to lose the Lord as a sponsor.
We do not. They do not want to be represented. Chris, thank you very much, baby. Chris. I'll see you at home.
All right, Chris. I'm assuming you already have a VIP that Heidi provided for you last Christmas in your stocking, but I'm going to give you a T-shirt and a VIP.
Ted Cruz over there.
Right on. Thank you.
Stand home.
Eric, are you okay?
No.
And you had your vaccine yesterday?
Yeah, I think it was a bad combo, you guys.
All right, who's up next? It's Crab. Look at Crab checking in on an 8 o'clock game. He's not just a who's going to hell guy anymore. Hey, Crab.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
It's you and Johnny, Crab.
Johnny's been with Crabs before, believe me.
Johnny said Crab several times. So, in this case, Louisiana was the latest one picked. So, Louisiana, Oklahoma, New Jersey are gone. They were in the 5, 6, 7 spot. Nevada was number 1, of course, and Mitch got that one. So, you have 6 possible correct answers for most gambling addicted states. Addicted. I can't even say that.
I'm gonna stay down south and go with MISSISSIPPI.
That's a good one. A lot of riverboats down there.
Mississippi.
Thank you.
Number 2 answer was Mississippi.
Wow.
All right, Crab. I know you're a VIP, right?
Yeah, I'll take a T-shirt because my family's giving me grief over turning down all the T-shirts. So,
all right, you can pass them out this year for Christmas.
Yeah.
All right, stay on hold, Crab.
Thank you.
You can tell him it's from Santa Claus. I'm drunk.
Mitch, going to need you grabbing those calls in the other room. Dad, I don't know who these people are. And all these guys won. Christy, Kevin, and Chris and Crab won. So,
yeah, Mitch is in the clear.
Yeah, Mitch is done. Bastard. He's clear. He doesn't have to drink anything. Oh, yeah.
Can you imagine if he had his first taste of alcohol on this show?
He aced the Malort test. Wow. The number 1 answer and got to give it to Eric. Just let Mitch play every time.
Oh, Eric's not doing well.
Eric's already 2 shots in, and this is Eric's 3rd time, well, possible.
I am trashed.
Already? Yeah.
And you had, well, he got vaccinated. I'm telling you, when you
don't
get
vaccinated.
Don't
you have to go home and take care of your
kids? Yeah, my wife's sick from the vaccine. I got to leave at 10 to go take
don't
care
don't be pussing
her.
Out now.
I'm here, but I can't speak.
And maybe Dino will get it right. Hello.
Yeah, I believe in Dino.
Hey,
how you doing today there, Frank?
Pretty good. All right, let me give you a quick reminder. We're looking for most gambling addicted... I can't even say it. Most gambling addicted...
And is that part of your problem?
Yeah, I can't say addiction. I'm like the Fonz. Like, I can't say wrong.
or married.
Are you addicted? No.
Married.
All right, Dino. Nevada was number 1. Mississippi was number 2. Louisiana was number 5. Oklahoma number 6. New Jersey number 7. So we got 5 possible correct answers, and you're up with Eric. This could be his 3rd shot if you miss.
No, it won't be. Dino, you got...
Let's say Illinois. I'm going to throw it out there for Eric.
Illinois. Throwing it out there for Eric. No, it's not Illinois. So, Eric, here you go.
I can't.
Yes, you can.
I actually can't.
Why can't you?
Because I will be...
Do you want to have a
it's
chicken,
the rules.
You want to have a chicken sandwich?
Be a man for Friday.
You can have a... I'll let you have a popcorn chaser.
Do we have a chicken sandwich?
Do you want a popcorn chaser? We can give you...
It's the vaccine and the shots, you guys.
I know.
I'm having trouble.
Here, have a jelly bean.
It tastes like boogers.
Yeah. Oh, the jelly bean's good. Give a jelly bean, Frank. Give a jelly bean.
You want a
Friday.
Jelly bean instead? One of those bamboozled jelly beans that all taste bad.
But if you get the one that tastes like puke, you will throw up.
I will vomit.
Yeah.
Well, this is not a fun game.
No.
Sound like.
Uh-oh, Johnny.
Okay.
We might be losing Johnny,
too. I'm going to pony up, you guys.
No, here, have a jelly bean. Ooh. These are non-alcoholic. If it does make you vomit, you'll bulimic the other 2 shots of Malort. You'll be fine to drive. Here we go.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, but Jed, eat 2 jelly beans.
Oh, come on. It's going to be like puke and rotten milk together.
That seems fair, though.
2 jelly beans instead of a third shot of Malort.
Okay, my first one is sort of salmon.
Oh, you're doing
color.
Them separately? You're not. That's ooh, rotten fish.
No, no. Let me see again. Let me see it.
It's like salmon.
No.
That's rotten fish.
No, that's barf, Heidi. That's barf. Barf is the worst one. All right,
I would do 14 shots of Malort before I would do that one again.
All right, what else do you have? Barf and what?
I got to get another one.
Oh, I thought you grabbed two.
I drew individually. Here we go. Here's the second.
I want to see
spoiled milk.
Each one in your mouth.
Oh, my God. Spoiled milk.
And that is spoiled milk. Spoiled milk and barf. Oh.
I do not envy you right now. Are you doing them both? Are you doing them separately?
No, you got to do them both.
Oh, together?
Together. Yeah. I will see each of them on your tongue and then start chewing.
I'd do the shot. I couldn't do that.
You sure you don't want the shot?
I can tell you right now I couldn't do that.
Eric can do it.
I can do it.
Okay.
Here we go. Okay. Here, let me play the sound effect.
Well, you still can.
Here we go.
Oh, my God.
Chew it down.
Chew it.
Chew it, Frank.
Mm. Chew it.
Mm-hmm.
Chew! You swallowed them like pills.
Mm-mm-mm-mm.
Let me see.
No.
It's in there. It's down.
Keep them in.
Hey, Frank!
Oh, you feel it? Oh, no.
Hey, Johnny!
The smell. The smell.
Hey, Harry!
Are you gonna go? Do you need my trash can? Okay. All right, Dino, thank you so much.
Hey, Frank! Oh, get out of here. Come here for a second.
No.
Hey, I wanted to talk to you. Come here, give me a kiss.
Oh, no. Oh, my God. Yeah, that's the bad thing with them beans, man. They stink the room up. Rotten milk and barf right now. And I just set myself up for the last pick here with Vanessa. It's a wretch fest. Hey, Vanessa.
That should be the name of our party when we finally come back out.
Wretch fest. All right. I need you to pick a state, the most gambling addicted states. Let me remind you, Nevada was number one, Mississippi number two, Louisiana was number five, Oklahoma number six, and number seven was New Jersey. So still 3 and 4 are wide open, plus 8, 9, and 10. What do you got?
Montana.
Number four answer. Yeah! I didn't have to do anything too, man. Guys, high five.
Unbelievable.
You're the best, Vanessa. I'm going to give you a 1-year VIP to HeidiandFrank.com and a KLOS t-shirt.
Thank you. I don't have one yet.
Awesome. Then you can go back and watch the show.
I want to come drink with you guys.
One of these days, I mean, everything's opening up.
Clearly
we're
going to
be doing a live drinking show at some point. You can come out and say hi, okay?
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Stan Hope. Woo! Let me put this shot.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Celebrate. You and Mitch, just celebrate.
Back in the case. Don't need that one. All right, the rest of the answers for the most addicted states for gambling. Nevada number one, Mississippi number two, in the three spot, not guessed, was South Dakota.
I wouldn't have guessed that.
Followed by Montana. Number five, Louisiana. Number six, Oklahoma. Number seven, New Jersey. Number eight was Minnesota. Number nine was West Virginia. And number 10 was Oregon.
I'm sweating.
Oh,
anybody else sweating? Like, I'm heavily sweating.
Well, now you can relax because coming up at 9 o'clock, it's stay or go. I guess we have a...
I'm going to go.
We have a band. But you're going to have to decide, Heidi. You can't. Their fate is in your hands. You have to decide if this band has what it takes to stay in the music business. And we already got a text from somebody today saying... Obviously, this band, smart, they promoted they're going to be on the show.
Oh, great.
Text came in and says, get ready, Eric, because the band you're going to hear today on Stay or Go is the best band you'll ever hear on Stay or Go ever.
I can't see, much less hear.
So we'll have to hear what's Eric's honest drunk bean thoughts are after the break. When we come back, 818-955-2955. Call up Mitch and play Should I Stay or Should I Go next. We are Heidi and Frank.